A search continues for a person who went missing in a lake in Richland County, Illinois. On Monday afternoon, emergency personnel were called to East Fork Lake in regards to a boating incident in which a male had not resurfaced from the water. Several agencies responded, and Illinois DNR is the lead agency. Only police say crews were on scene until about 10 p.m. last night, but were not able to find the victim and that the search was